Knock, knock.
Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong.
What's wrong? Come on.
What tipped you off?
Well, you seem so sad downstairs, and I know you could care less about your brother or his lizard. So, spill.
Okay. Did you ever let someone take the blame for something that you did?
Yeah. I backed my dad's car into a tree, and I let my sister take the blame.
Ha! Huh, I knew it. Mom's not perfect. She only pretends to be. So, what happened?
Finally, I just broke down and told everybody the truth.
Did you get in trouble?
Yeah, but I felt a lot better. Honey, I don't know the details here, but if it's something that you think you can fix, then you should, sweetie. Because who knows, you might feel good enough to start being mean to your brother again.
Knock, knock.
Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong.
What's wrong? Come on.
What tipped you off?
Well, you seem so sad downstairs, and I know you could care less about your brother or his lizard. So, spill.
Okay. Did you ever let someone take the blame for something that you did?
Yeah. I backed my dad's car into a tree, and I let my sister take the blame.
Ha! Huh, I knew it. Mom's not perfect. She only pretends to be. So, what happened?
Finally, I just broke down and told everybody the truth.
Did you get in trouble?
Yeah, but I felt a lot better. Honey, I don't know the details here, but if it's something that you think you can fix, then you should, sweetie. Because who knows, you might feel good enough to start being mean to your brother again.
Knock, knock.
Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong. Please don't ask me what's wrong.
What's wrong? Come on.
What tipped you off?
Well, you seem so sad downstairs, and I know you could care less about your brother or his lizard. So, spill.
Okay. Did you ever let someone take the blame for something that you did?
Yeah. I backed my dad's car into a tree, and I let my sister take the blame.
Ha! Huh, I knew it. Mom's not perfect. She only pretends to be. So, what happened?
Finally, I just broke down and told everybody the truth.
Did you get in trouble?
Yeah. But I felt a lot better. Honey, I don't know the details here, but if it's something that you think you can fix, then you should, sweetie. Because who knows, you might feel good enough to start being mean to your brother again.